to delete a message in WhatsApp that was sent before 1 hour from the phone of the recipient, follow these steps. For example, I am going to delete a message that I had sent before 1 month. For example, I am going to delete this message. When I try to delete, it shows the option delete for me only. So in order to delete this one from the recipient's mobile too, first of all, turn off your internet connection, then close WhatsApp, and also from the list of the recently used applications, remove WhatsApp from this list too. And now open the settings of your mobile phone. Open settings and locate for date and time. Normally it may be under the general title, general management. Tap on it, then click on date and time. Now turn off this option, automatic date and time, turn it off, and then tap on set date. Now set the date of your device prior to the date of message that you want to delete. For example, I was sent that message on 20th of July, so I am setting my device date as 19. Tap on done, close the settings, and now open WhatsApp and locate that message you want to delete. This time, once you try to delete, you can find this option to delete for everyone. Tap on it. Okay, now that message has been deleted from your device as well as from the device of the recipient too. After deleting that message, don't forget to turn on the automatic date and time in your device. Go to the settings, tap on date and time, and turn on automatic date and time. Okay, now you have done it. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe my channel for my latest videos.